So we all know that there is some fake pastors out there who will literally act as if they're Christian. So look at how he gets exposed because he has no power once he's doing deliverance to this girl.
Jesus. Jesus. Why you come up with me to pray for you and lock your knees? Go sit down if you don't want me to pray for you. I ain't gonna lock your knees there. You pray for somebody, they lock their knees. What you come up here for? You don't come to receive, don't come. God ain't making you get nothing.